Let's put the quick release assembly onto the X carriage. The quick release clamp holds the extruder in place. And we have to put it onto the X carriage before we thread in the smooth rod later. You're gonna need X carriage, quick release clamp, quick release knob, M4 oversized washer, and M4 by 25 bolt with a hex head. The bolt tends to fall out, so I like to hold it in place with a hex key. Make sure to screw on the knob with the nut on top. That's it.